For example, if you look at standard project, we realize that this project has mostly similar support systems and spans, and performs the same functions. Therefore, system planners often rely on standard tools, construction methods, or design details. But if you could create a semi-automated design for future buildings, would follow the same pattern again, but would save a lot of time and money. Using a script, you create a design or workflow. Each step becomes a series of instructions that can be evaluated, reviewed, and improved. Likewise, each step requires specific parameters. The close meshing of Dynamo and Revit greatly facilitates geometric modeling. Due to the Revit families, we do not always have remodel existing components, but instead we can use already prepared elements and then parameterize them in the model. How to reduce planning time in Revit from 1 hour to 1 minute? In this video, in the window on the right, you can see how long it takes for a standard execution of several operations in Revit. On the left, you see the same amount of work, only done with Dynamo tool. Thanks to Dynamo and Python, completing these tasks took only 1 minute. If you work the old way, clean execution will take 1 hour. Thanks to tools such as Dynamo, we can reduce routine work for everyone involved in the construction process many times over. Tools like this will definitely reduce bureaucracy in construction processes in the future. Obviously, Dynamo reduces repetition of works in any task execution,